Yo, what is up, Lore Gang? Jake Paul, PewDiePie Bros. Welcome back to a new video. As you can see, today I'm not wearing a bright bulb color. I know, you can barely tell it's matte. So today, what we're gonna do is go to PewDiePie's video and improve it. So basically, I do design, PewDiePie does not, but he does some pretty epic memes. So today, I'm gonna go and improve PewDiePie's improvement on memes, because he improved them, and I feel like I can improve them again, so that is what we're gonna be doing today. But believe it or not, it's actually hard to access PewDiePie's memes, because the only form of being able to take them is by screenshotting them from a video. So I'm gonna have to somehow find a way how to bypass this by screenshotting parts of his video and mixing it together to make it the original from his video. Please, PewDiePie, you should have just left the link or something. Ugh. What's a noob on making memes? He didn't even put a stamp in the corner saying PewDiePie. What a disgrace. Okay, so we are now onto Photoshop, and this is PewDiePie's first thing. So believe it or not, I had to screenshot this section and then screenshot this section, and this is the best we're gonna get at the moment. I know it looks pretty tragic, but based on my skills, I'm gonna try and make it so you can't tell that PewDiePie made a huge epic mistake, because oh boy did he. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is first remove this little bit because we don't want that. We'll remove the edges just so we can see PewDiePie's face in the corner. It looks like I'm reacting to PewDiePie reacting to Will Smith memes, but today we're gonna improve it. You're gonna question me how does one possibly improve a Will Smith meme? Well, you see, I'm gonna grab PewDiePie's face like so and use my magical skills. Oh my gosh, that did not work. Okay, so we're gonna grab his face and place his face on top of Will Smith. Now all we need to do is go up to here, change a bit of the saturation to make him blue. Okay, we want him to be as blue as possible. I know you're probably thinking, huh, This is not right, is it? We need the proportions to be right. Okay, so we're working on it. We get the eraser, we get a small brush, we start working on it. Okay, so this is what PewDiePie did. We're recreating it, but obviously making them better, because this time we're using PewDiePie in them, which clearly makes it 100 times better, because PewDiePie's in it, and before it wasn't. So we're also then gonna go back to here and try and make it a bit more of that weird purple that PewDiePie did, and perfect. Now we have PewDiePie's face before and after. I would say that after is epic. He is looking at future PewDiePie. Now that is an epic victory royale. What I'm gonna then do is then grab these and cover up whatever PewDiePie thought would be funny to cover up. There you go. That is the best child-friendly content you're gonna get on YouTube. Congratulations. No clickbait here, guys. I think I really improved it. Tell me if you think I improved it down below. Clearly, we don't want PewDiePie in the bottom corner, but I don't think there's gonna be a way to bypass that unless I do this, and ooh, I'm not sure how that looks. Yeah, that seems legit. Seems 100% legit. Actually, boom, we fixed the thumbnail. If you guys want me to fix your thumbnails, go comment down below and I will do it. Anyway, let's see what the next thing Lord and Savior PewDiePie does. Wait, he spent 5 minutes doing that. 5 minutes. Oh no. Okay, then he turns into Shrek. I see. Is that it? Is this all he does? Is that all he manages to do? Turn it into Shrek? You know what, guys, we're gonna do this as well. Shrek. Okay. PewDiePie wants to be Shrek? Huh? I got you covered. Alright, this is the most weirdest stock image of Shrek, which I could find on Google. Now, what we need to do is really just start working our magic. Clearly, blue is not the right color, so we're gonna go into saturation and make it so he's green. We want it. Oh, wait, he's more yellowy. Shrek is like an ugly yellow. Why is this a thing? Why is this a thing? All right, so we're gonna go like this, just so PewDiePie has the eyebrows of Shrek, because you know, Shrek eyebrows are clearly very important. What we then need to do is change the angle of the eyeballs, so one's there and one there. just like this. Oh, now this is pure beauty. All right, so his teeth, ooh, his teeth are actually disgusting. Oh my, this model, who is this? No offense, they genuinely look like I'm gonna get nightmares. So thank you, Shrek, who's not actually Shrek, but much appreciated for looking scary. Alright, we just go like that, and then we just like cover it up with a bit of tad of yellow. You get me? That will clearly fix it up. And there we go. PewDiePie as Shrek, just as you requested. No one requested this. No one requested this. What am I doing with my... Oh. Okay, I found out what was wrong. I knew something was up. There we go. There we go. PewDiePie loves this little stamp tool, so I'm going to use the little stamp clone tool as well. He has taught me well. He's taught us fellow 9-year-olds how to Photoshop. Thank you so much, PewDiePie, for educating me on how to create such amazing masterpieces such as this one, which is pretty insane. So I really think I've improved PewDiePie's one so far. So this is my one, and then this is PewDiePie's one. I mean, which one is better? Clearly my one. I mean, look at it. Mine's just more realistic. I'm sorry, PewDiePie, but I have a one-up on you. Okay, I'm not really sure who this is, but they're putting him onto Bowser. Oh. Oh, no, no. Don't copyright me. Don't do it. Don't do it. We don't even have 1,000 subscribers, so we're not even monetized yet, which means you guys should go and subscribe right now. Oh, wait a second. I can't beat this. I can't beat this. Surely. Surely there is no possible way of making this better. This is already quality, but what I will do is try my best. All right, so he's trying to make this look like Bowser. Hey, PewDiePie, I got you. Oh, that didn't work. Bowser, here we go. Nothing says Bowser more than a really pixelated image that you get from Google. So believe it or not, Bowser's head is green, and it looks like PewDiePie has done a bad job at color matching the head. How dare you? How dare you? So what we need to do is go into here and change the blend modes. Oopsie. Oopsie. I have done a big oopsie. We have drawn on the wrong layer, which means that would have completely failed. If I do it above it and change the blend mode, hey, this is now a tutorial for you guys. You ever want to make memes? You're in luck. I got you covered. All right, overlay. Then we're going to... Oh. Then erase some of the edges so we don't get that dodgy orange glow. And then we need a brighter red. You see, the Bowser has like a really bright red. That is what I want to see. There we go. Now we have the official red color that we needed before. Why did PewDiePie not do this? Such a disgrace. How dare he? How dare he? Then we'll just do a bit more on the edges. Clearly it needs fixing. I'm not really sure about this, the chin. I don't think there's any possible way to improve this. Look at that. That is genuinely one of the best things I think I have ever seen and ever will see. So I'm not really too sure there's any way to possibly top this off. Maybe we'll just smooth that out a bit. Give him a bit of airbrushing, you know, because there's lots of like little gaps on this guy's nose. Let's see if we can like brush heal the spots on his nose away. I make him look nice and super smooth. Maybe that will like look pretty cool. This is not working. All I wanted was a smooth skinned Bowser picture face from a PewDiePie video. But clearly, actually that kind of worked. You're not going to be able to tell the difference though if I did that. So let's just fix his eyeball just like so. Ah, yes. And then to make it like hyper realistic, we get me to paint what the eyeball should look like. Yep. So we go like this, and then this. Yeah. That's 100% better already, guys. I changed my mind. You can't beat this. And then last but not least, we need to make him have fangs. Believe it or not, I have fangs myself. I'm not joking. You want to see proof? Well, you're gonna have to go watch a separate video, which I have on my main channel for that. Joke's on you! Haha, okay. Alright, I'm not really sure if I made it better. I believe I did. That's quality. I really hope that you enjoy my improvements of the memes and understand that it's a meme itself that you think I was gonna spend a lot of time producing it. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching the video. PewDiePie, if you're watching, I challenge you to an art-off, okay? Here's the challenge. You go choose something and I do it as well. We then both design a meme and whoever does the best meme using these images wins. I challenge you. The very unlikely chances he watches this video. But if you do, my PayPal's down below. Please send me at least $1,000. I'm very poor. I'm joking. I'm not poor. We have a blue snowball. But we need a Yeti. We need it. Anyway, I'm not even monetized. If you guys are new here and you see that big red button down below, there's like no red to point out. There is red there, there, and down there. You see that red? Well, if the subscribe button is that red, then you need to press subscribe and that bell right next to it so you don't miss a single one of my videos. Hope you guys have a great and fantastic day. Leave the video a like, and I will see you in the next video. Jake Pauler, bro fist. You know what? I'm going to give you a bro fist. Hey, PewDiePie doesn't give bro fists. So if that doesn't win a subscribe and a like, I don't know what will. Bye!